Hello guys, this is Revans from Digi Integrative. Welcome to Tech News episode 46. A team of researchers from Indian Institute of Technology, Guwahati, has recently developed an advanced technique that can precisely estimate one of the most important battery internal state known as a state of charge. They are also working on various other important battery issues such as cell balancing, monitoring the state of health, state of power, etc. Electrochemical Energy Storage Lab at Indian Institute of Technology, Hyderabad has developed a 5-watt dual carbon battery utilizing self-standing carbon fiber mats as both electrodes. This new model sets aside the requirement of toxic, costly and heavy transactional metals like lithium-ion battery. Cred brings back power play for IPL 2021 with lucky credit card payments getting 100% cashback. Anyone who makes their credit card bill payments on Cred during the power play overs in any IPL T20 match will get up to 100% cashback. Redmi Note 10 6GB variant is now available for open sale in India, which means you can now buy the device anytime, any day of the week. Redmi India announced the open sale availability of Redmi Note 10 on its Twitter handle. Interested customers who want to buy this smartphone will not have to wait for flash sales now and can buy the smartphone 24/7. Samsung and MediaTek collaborating to bring the world's first Wi-Fi 6E 8K TV in 2021. Samsung 8K QLED Y21 Smart TV is powered by MediaTek MT7921AU chipset. This chipset comes with Wi-Fi 6E and Bluetooth 5.2. Every minute, YouTube is bombarded with videos that run afoul of its many guidelines, whether pornography or copyright material or violent extremism or dangerous misinformation. The company has redefined its artificially intelligent computer system in recent years to prevent most of these so-called violative videos from being uploaded to the site, but continues to come under scrutiny from its failure to curb the spread of the dangerous content. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.